Nothing you can compare to your neighborhood boo. I'm trying to find the words to describe this girl without being disrespectful. Damn girl.